The 5-Second Rule by Mel Robbins is a book about a concept that can help you to overcome procrastination. In the last review of this book, we talked about how it worked and how it helps you to go from inactivity to activity. In this part, we'll look more at procrastination and what it really is. So, if this sounds interesting to you, then let's get started. There are two types of procrastination, and one of the types is not necessarily bad. The first one is named productive procrastination, and this is the great version of procrastination. Why is that? Well, it is important to procrastinate when you work on an innovative project. Your mind must namely want to come up with the right ideas, and in order to let your mind do that, you must set aside the project for days or weeks. For that reason, productive procrastination can actually help you to enhance your projects with some new ideas that you wouldn't have thought of otherwise. That said, then we have the bad type of procrastination, and this is certainly the one that most people are familiar with. It is called destructive procrastination, and it's here where we avoid the work we need to get done. This is exactly the reason why we procrastinate. If we feel like the task is hard to complete, then procrastination as a desire will turn up and makes us feel good in the moment. Usually you also procrastinate due to you are stressed about the bigger stuff in life, like money, relationship problems, and so on. In this case, procrastination helps you to feel a little stress relief. However, whether we are talking about hard tasks or stressful problems, then you probably know procrastination isn't good in the long run. Over time, there will be negative consequences. Perhaps you're not going to do the project that day, and thereby you will be more stressed. So, interestingly, you procrastinate because you want to feel a stress relief, but in the long term, you'll be more stressed by not doing what you should. If you keep this in mind while you work, then you can prevent yourself from taking these breaks. This is due to the fact that now you know that it will have consequences for the long term. On the other hand, if you end up procrastinating, then the author of this book suggests that the first thing you do is to forgive yourself. People who regularly procrastinate are hard on themselves, and that's not the right way to handle procrastination. Instead, take it easy, forget about it, and get back to work so you can finish the project. When that is said, guys, that is it for this extra review of the 5-Second Rule. I really found it important to talk about such a topic. Anyway, have an amazing day, guys. See you next time.